Manipur's top cop was allegedly forced to retract her statement by Meitei groups. One of her audio recordings went viral, in which she could be heard accusing Arambai Tenggol and Meitei Leepun for the ongoing violence in the state. Both the groups are Meitei-led organizations. She later retracted her statement in front of the media and some local people, claiming that she was misinformed.
Hello.